when my heir,
Prince Iphicles,
will take the Princess of Crete to be his wife.
My mother once gave this as a parting gift to my father. I want you to have it.
I understand you're having some trouble with the arrangements we've made. You sail to Egypt tomorrow.
I wish you endless victories in the battlefield, brother. Because if you return here, I will kill you.
I paid good money for you. I expect a return.
I give you...
I will not stop until I've returned the princess and avenged my loyal friend.
Hercules, you are the son of Zeus. Embrace your father and you will discover powers that you never imagined.
Tonight, we fight for our lives! How do you offer these people their salvation?
When you cannot even save yourself.
Where is your strength now, half-god?